stacks up with that leg. They look funny.
You look funny. All right, what's up, guys? Here we are, back in action. Try to get the tripod level. All right, guys. I was gonna cut wood today, but the skidder, you know, because people are lazy and they don't want to spend the time to put stuff back together the way they should, the way it was meant to be, the way it was when they took it apart. So, there's a gas line right here, well, diesel line, not a gas line, diesel line, out of the back of this tank. Well, whoever has been in here messing with stuff before didn't strap the tank back down. So it scooted forward and it has, over time, rubbed a hole in the line. So now, Jesse, the new guy, that just wants to cut trees and make some money. I don't want to get rich. I just want to be able to live comfortable, have a nice vacation, and pay my bills at the end of the month without being stressed out. But that's another talk. So anyways, I've got to get that line out of there and off so I can go have a new one made, and then figure out how the straps go on the tank, because whoever was in here last time didn't put them back on there, so I can't reverse engineer it. You know, take it apart, put it back together the same way you take it apart. Reverse engineering. It's not rocket science. Anybody can do this stuff. You just gotta take your time and remember to put it back together the same way you took it apart. So, I gotta cut this line up here, and then I'm gonna snake this dude back out so I can disconnect it from here. Hopefully the tank ain't got enough gas in it to where I take the line off, it just starts spewing it every fucking way. Forgive my language. Turn you guys this way so you can see what I'm doing. I hate when people are fucking lazy. Makes everybody, like, it irritates me because people are so lazy. Like, think about the next person that has to come in after you. Because you did all that nonsense, I've got to figure out how to fucking put it back together because you didn't put it back together the way it came apart. See what I'm saying? And that's the problem with today. Nobody has no respect for anybody, the next person in line. Need this dang thing. I'm only smoking it because I'm irritated. Where's my good boy at? There he is. So let's snake this dang line back through here. Okay. Y'all see what I'm doing? Ouch! Wow! Wow! Man, that hurt. Smack my hand against that piece of steel, it hurts. Okay, let's figure out these dang strats now. They're supposed to come off. That. I don't get it. Stop pissing, dude.
All right, I'm gonna go buck some logs real quick. We'll buck them. Cut them up, get them ready. Well, fuck. I don't have saw big enough. My 266 pull start's messed up, so. I ain't fixed it yet. He is a code. He is a code. See how long you guys been recording?
12 minutes. 12 minutes.
I can't buck in big logs because I ain't got a dang saw big enough. I mean, I got my 272, but I gotta fix the damn pull start on it. So I'm just gonna set you guys up over here and do a little cutting real quick.
Did I get it?
Huh?
Did I fix it?
I got it off there.
You got it up?
Yeah, I got the line off there. I just gotta wait on him to get back so he can go get a new one.